Okay, I guess we keep going. We're gonna keep going. It's not exactly the damage I thought it was gonna do. So the meat baits for like this kind of shit. We put it there, and then they'll walk on the electricity. There's so much shit to look at over here, though. Exploding barrels and shit.
Hello? Are you still out there? Hey, can you hear me? Hey!
Hello?
Oh, shit.
Need some help?
Ah, good. Finally, some life out there. You're not much to look at, but I'll take a chance on you. Say, you seen another kid out there?
Not seen anyone alive.
Damn it. Must have thought I was shooting at her and got spooked. Well, listen, if I get the gate, can you search the front? You find that girl, you bring her around back, and we'll straighten this thing out. Just watch out for the other trespassers. They might. Hey, get out of there, you scourge of a Satan!
Guess I'm the cavalry in this movie. No! Oh, fuck. I gotta find the old guy before they get me, too.
Oh. Wow, she lasted a hell of a lot longer than I thought she would have. Fine, the fuck. What the fuck? Okay. Not the, not the situation I thought this was actually. Scaffold for. That's kind of cool. Yeah, that was, ooh, wait. Fasteners, sweep out. Oh. What did I get? Oh, you can make magnets. Adhesive fabric chemicals. Rake. Okay, so there's like always a downside to it. While these are just like straight upgrades, I guess. Fuck's sake. Keep fucking getting this shit all over me. Oh. Damn.
That you, kid? You find that girl?
Something else found her first.
Son of a bitch! Well, I say, it's about time we send these party crashers back to hell. This is for the girl, you mealy mouth punk.
Nice.
Oh, some damn fine work, kid. Hey, get over here. I need to talk to you.
Okay. Oh.
It's a damn shame about that girl, but I'm sure you did what you could. Curtis Sinclair's the name. Did a bit of acting in my time. Ask your mother, kid. Pleasure to meet you in these dark times.
Hey, I recognize you. All those westerns and stuff. Do you, you coming down?
Listen, I need help. Years of doing my own stunts means, well, the old hip won't survive this drop. I need to get my chairlift to get down, but the power in the house is gone kaput.
I rewired a plug once, but it caught fire.
Check the connections down at the end of the yard. See if the problem's there. Now, if you can get things running, I can buzz you inside. Godspeed, kid.
Ha ha ha, you bastard.
Well,
that's a problem.
No.
That'll spark things up.
How did you fucking jump scare got me?
You did it. Hey, get your keister in here. We're not out of the woods yet. Word to the wise, kid. If you're gonna fight these things with grenades, don't do it in your own home. Well, luckily, the lift rail looks sturdy. Power it up, and I'll take my chances. Well, either my ears are playing tricks on me, or trouble's on its way. I'm gonna need you to clear the runway.
Zombies come from.
Well, well, well. If it isn't my snot-nosed, spoiled rattle and that threw my favorite maids of the zombies to save his own hide. Oh, for all the good it did him. Give that cowardly little shit the beating he deserves.
A lot of great memories here. A lot of loving. A lot of fighting. And a hell of a lot of noise complaints from the neighbors.
What the hell?
And to think I said they wouldn't catch me dead in that chairlift.
He's gonna die 100%. Watch. Some like random bullshit's gonna happen, it's gonna just fucking explode or something.
Someone up there must really like me if they sent you to save me, huh? Not sure what I did to deserve it, though.
Well, I'm no angel, that's for sure.
Listen, anything in this house you need, it's yours. It's the least I can offer you. We damn sure can't stay here, though. How's it looking out there?
Really, really shitty. But there's a group of survivors at Emma Jones' place.
Well, I'll be damned. The neighbors were here all along. I ought to give him a piece of my mind for not checking in on me.
He's dead. Turned zombie on our evac flight and they shot us down. Emma made it out, though.
He's dead? Damn shame. The son of a bitch owed me money. Oh, well. I'll make my way over there after I say my goodbyes to this place.
How? Yeah.
You did good today, kid. Thanks again.
Hey, stuff happens pretty fast out there.
How the fuck?
I should take you to Emma's myself.
Watch your tongue, kid. I'm old, not seen.
How is this dude gonna make it all the way over? Nice lightweight perk. I bet it reduces damage and makes it lighter or some shit. These dudes get fucking, like, absolutely marketed. Okay, to the zone. Yeah, it looks like selling weapons seems like the best way to make money so far, I've seen. Some of them are like 600 bucks or some shit.
Okay, find the helper in hotel and tell the authorities that Mr. Immune would like a word.
Do we just have unlimited of these?
Oh, I hope the soldiers at the helper end are still alive.
Oh my god. Any part of fire, any like tiny match, this shit would go fucking crazy. It's like fire, oil, and all that shit.
Evac is definitely over, but the army could still be holed up inside.
Dude, there is absolutely no fucking shot. It's a bit annoying if you miss a zombie though. Fucking like, you just get bombed. Are you fucking real, dude? That's a knob zombie. Trying to get a good fucking, trying to get like a good fucking hit on it. Oh my god. Oh my god. So much stuff to eat. I'm getting dropped everywhere. Not that all. Dude, always check every area. What? I can't believe they done the fucking, they did the trope where like, you look at something and zombies come out of a fucking spawn point.
Radio, we can contact the authorities. Gotta find a way to open this door.
I can hear you. I swear, I will carve my name on your heart. That's Major
do. Hey, Major, I need to contact the authorities. I'm coming to find you, and don't kill me.
Where were they taking all these bodies?
Okay, okay. Fucking lol.
What the fuck is all this? Ugh. I gotta know what the army was doing here. Something was going into the drains. Pumping this crap out of the pool.
Oh, it's already in the pool. Oh, this caustic,
caustic X. Oh, some kind of industrial solvent. And they had gallons of it. Jesus, the army filled the pool with solvent and just tossed the bodies in. When it got full, they pumped the meat soup straight into the drains. Oh, this is so fucked up.
Hey. If you're still looking for your lover boy, he's in the pool, mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart. You can still have your first dance.
great. She's fucking crazy. $10 says she's behind this body-melting nightmare.
Rocks, woken everything up.
Die. In the acid. Oh shit, this one hits so many. Okay, gonna have to move. Oh shit, bro. You gonna stay in there? Oh, they pass through the wall, dude. Okay, you need to die. Oh, where did these guys come from? Whew. Fuck, it's so many. In the fucking acid you go, bruh. You're a hazmat cunt, so you're gonna die first. Die! Oh, okay. I forgot you have no force when you, get shit in the wall.
Bitch is still my best chance of making contact.
Oh. That's when we could have fucked me up, actually.
Stairs. I need room 307.
That shit is definitely put there so your friends control you. I think when we find the lady, when we find the mage over here, I think I'm pretty cool that one today, bro. I am fucking so sick. God damn. I guess she killed most of them, if not all of them.
The 200s need the next floor up.
Oh, sick. Also, that was a thing.
Killed my men. I'll make you pay for every one of them. Put you in the pool with your crew.
He says uncommon, but like if you find it in the room, I'd argue it's pretty common if you find it in an area that's like already here, but you know, whatever. Tire iron looks pretty damaging. It's not bad. And it looks pretty good. Melee impactor mod, physical damage and force boost. Hitting traumatized enemies. But yeah. Do you want to go for enhanced damage? Damn, that enhanced fucking thing does like a massive amount of damage. Oh shit, you're gonna blow! Ah, oh, fuck. Turn around.
I hope the quake did this, not whatever the major was hollering at. Those planks look smashable.
Which planks are we looking at? This one? Oh, I can't use my fist.
Shit, I got... lock. be a way out of here.
Toilet.
This is a terrible idea. Here goes.
Mage just brought some crazy shit while we're chilling over here.
Here goes.
What in the fuck happened to the Mage?
Oh, great. So much for the Mage. The radio in the ballroom is my only chance now. He must be here.
Oh,
the master
blind.
Key. Oh, thank fuck. Back to the ballroom then, before that thing finds me.
They're doing a great job building this fucking monster up, that's for sure. Like, I'm legit kind of worried that I'm not gonna be able to beat the fucking monster thing. Which, might be a real possibility, to be fair.
Finally.
Making some oil fields here.
Hello? Can you hear me? I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
I'm Ryan, in Bel Air. I'm trying to contact the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in LA. I was anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
No, the opposite, actually. I was bitten, and yeah, I thought I was fucked, but I got better.
You got bit? Oh, my God.
It's like I'm immune. It's got to be worth something to someone, right?
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
I gotta go. I'll be in touch.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Hello? Are you okay? You have to get here! Can you hear me?
Oh,
shit!
Holy fuck.
Bachelorette party from hell.
Oh, holy shit! Oh my God, okay. Oh, fuck. Get stunned, bitch! Get stunned! Oh my God. Oh my God, there's another one. Oh my God. Yeah, the block button. I need to use more. Holy shit. Bro! Oh Oh my god. Okay, if I do the block thing. Okay. Yeah, now I'll get the fucking thing gone. Oh, if I time it perfectly, I can take most of the stamina away. Oh my god. Ah, here we go. Oh my god. I'm getting stuck in everything.
Till death do us part. In about fucking time.
Can you hear me? Holy shit.
Thank God. What happened?
A big fucking zombie happened. I'm gonna need help getting to Santa Monica, but I got an idea. I'll be in touch, okay?
Okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Yeah, no fucking shit.
Oh, okay. Man.
Back to Emma's.
Oh. Ah, dude, that was the biggest pain in the ass going. Oh, hello. On 18. Nothing really quite beats it, but fine, great for now. Was there not a military crate here? Really? There's like its own key? So the colonel's key doesn't do shit?
That we can make it to Santa Monica alive.
I'm probably just gonna book it there, I'll be honest. Oh,
okay,
it's nighttime
now. Just gotta
now.
Tell Emma about this doctor and she'll persuade Sam and the others to come with us. I am getting out of here. Fuck yeah.
Okay. I'm probably gonna end it here, actually. I am super tired. It's also been an hour or so. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. We'll probably do the clickbait stuff in the next one. So see ya, boys.